So perhaps you can explain this to me. What you see here is a hummingbird, and it looks like he's stuck on the bottom of his nest. He's dead, of course. Just found this on our ficus tree out in the front yard just moments ago, and I have no idea what to make of it. It looks like the top of the nest, and there's the hummingbird hanging from it. Been dead a while. And there it is. I have no clue. How about you?